How's it going?
Not too bad. You can see that we are on the air.
Oh, yeah. We were like 22, right?
21 or 22?
20. I thought it was 22.
Up there, right? Why not? I have a shirt. But I'm part of the team. Why can't they be up there? I can?
No! Let's go up! Let's go up! Yeah, but that doesn't mean we can't go up there!
I don't have a shirt though.
Yeah. our sponsor. We were lucky enough to be able to host this tournament because of a $10,000 grant from the Oconomowoc Area Foundation. So we just wanted to say a big thank you to the Oconomowoc Area Foundation. And if anybody from the board is still here, if you could come up. Council, there's anybody still here, you can come on down. Otherwise, we will. Okay. We also wanted to take this time before we started, while we're all here, to just have a moment of silence for the incident and event that happened in Connecticut over the past couple days, and just be grateful for the time that we all have here together, and just remember all of the people that were involved in that. So we're going to take a moment of silence for them. Okay, the last piece of housekeeping before we get started. If you had crystals or flags, make sure that before you leave today, those get turned in. And just a reminder that this event, the Excellence Award winner does qualify to go to World Championships, and the tournament winners qualify to go to the U.S. National Championships. And then I think we have an announcement from the ref before we start.
Hi again, everybody.
Hi, Kevin.
Just a couple things. This morning went really, really well. Good job to all the teams. We've got a lot of awesome looking robots out here. So let's give everybody a hand. And just a quick note from the referees, or from me especially, is that I have a slight correction to make for the afternoon. We were consistent in how we ran the morning. However, there was one thing that we were slightly off on. A sack in the colored tile at the end of the match, if it's touching the robot, will count. If it's supported by the robot, it will not count. But if it's simply being touched, it does count. We were consistent all morning in not counting those. However, it didn't happen all that often. So if it did affect the ranking, I sincerely apologize for that. But we are consistent with it. And in the afternoon, we will call it correctly, where a touched sack will count unless it's being supported. So hopefully that's OK with everybody. Everybody makes mistakes, but we'll get it right this time, and we'll have a good tournament, OK? Thank you.
Okay, so we're gonna start with our alignment selection process. We're gonna try and keep this really brief, and if situations arise or as things arise, explain what will happen then. We are gonna have the team come forward as they're selected for alliances, but leave your robots on the chart. We can't put the robots on our gym floor, which is why we're gonna have them push back, and they're gonna come forward once they're selected. So the top eight teams after qualifying rounds will get a chance to be alliance captains and choose two other teams to be part of their alliance. Each alliance team will have three teams on it. And as I said, we're going to bring you up one at a time, and as situations arise, we will go through them. So our top team after qualifying rounds is Team 1200B. So if you could come up without your robot, that would be fantastic. Who would you like to select?
1200A Syntax Air.
Would you like to accept?
Yes.
So polite, thank you. Our second alliance captain is going to be 4259F, the Four Musketeers from Nature Hill here in Oconomowoc.
gratefully accept.
Our third alliance captain is going to be 4259C. The Mustangs 2. Can you read their team number? 5085B.
Yes, we have said.
Give Mark a minute to catch up. But our next alliance captain is going to be team 2177, the 5.
Team 2177, the 5, from Silver Lake Intermediate School, would like to ask team 2177C, Roboblasters, to join our alliance.
Team 2177C?
Team 2177C accepts soccer.
Seated alliance captain is 4848X, team green.
We would like 713 to join us as an alliance.
Team 713 simply complicated, will graciously accept.
Our sixth seated alliance captain will be team number 536D, Fire, from Xavier High School.
We would like 2177D.
2177D, Rainbow.
2177D with brain box from Oconomowoc, Wisconsin, graciously accepts your offer.
Our seventh student alliance team, team 4259A, the Destroyers from Nature Hill.
We pick 4351A to be our partner.
Team 4351A graciously accepts.
And our last alliance captain is team 4259B, the Greatness, also from Nature and Wealth Intermediate School.
We would like to ask 4410A to accept, to join us, please. Graciously accept.
Now we'll go through each team and each alliance. Captain, we'll get to choose one more team to be a part of their alliance.
2177E.
Yeah!
They actually have scouting software, and they're comparing the results and determining based on who's left, who's the most likely complement to their alliance. So they've kind of done their homework.
4840.
4848 declines and withdraws from the competition.
Thank you. Okay, so you get to pick again.
Eight, you're both right here.
We'll probably go ahead and start you on this field. And then the next match is usually 4 versus 5. So you two will be on this field. So go ahead, alliances 4 and 5, queue up on this field. Alliances 1 and 8, can queue up now.
And drivers meeting in the middle. Your captain of the line, drivers meeting in the middle.
Again, I need Alliance captains to meet in the middle. I have Alliance 1, 4, 5, 7, and 8. I still need 2, 3, and 6. Please come see me right now.
Yeah. up by me at that point.
Hey, y'all.
some in the audience for just a moment of your time while teams take the field. My name is Mark Kucher. I work for the Robotics Education Competition Foundation. We're the people that create and sponsor the VEX Robotics Competition program. And I want to thank the Oconomowoc team for doing a great job, a fantastic job for a first-time event. These things always take a little experience. Definitely pays off in terms of flow and everything, but they've done a great job with this event today. For those of you who are maybe totally new to competitive robotics and you're interested in knowing more about it, that's why I just wanted to introduce myself to you, make sure that in the hour and a half or so that remains as we go through the elimination matches, that flag me down, come talk to me. That's what I'm here for. I help people understand how to do VEX Robotics competitions, how to help start teams in your community. I always say this isn't, I can't do this for you, but I am here to help. And that's the key point I want you to know and understand, that if you have interest, if you see value, and you say, hey, this is something really worth doing, then get a hold of me, because that, I tell people I'm an enabler. I'm here to help you make a difference for the youth in your community. So I just wanted to share that with you. Looks like we got four robots on the field. So I am going to look for our MC here. All right. You hand it over. Ted, you want to go ahead and do the introductions?
Sure. The quarterfinals, match one. For the red team, team 1200B, mainframe meltdown, and team 1200, syntax error. Both teams are from Neenah, Wisconsin. For the blue teams, first, team 4259B, the greatness from Oconomowoc, and team 4410A, technocracy from Fond du Lac.
Great, thanks, Ted. So somebody dared me to do this, so I gotta go ahead and do this. You ready? Let's get ready to rumble! Team Blue, are you ready? Team Red, ready? Three, two, one, go! Red team's coming out, grab three. One blue team is grabbing a yellow. Okay, so we're looking at scoring for autonomous. We got one in blue. Blue wins autonomous mode. Drivers, are you ready? Three, two, one, go!
It's got to stay up.
All right, red robot's scooping up. Blue robot's stuck underneath. Blue robot's playing defense. Blue missed the high goal, but it didn't land in the truck. Red team, three greens in. Blue team's going to try to de-score all at once. The other red team just scored about five eggs in their goal. Blue team de-scores and re-scores in their goal. It's a fast match. Another de-score by blue. Red scores four plus a goal. The blue robot's trying to run interference. Red is covering their bags so they do not get moved. Blue is still trying to run interference. Here goes blue. It's going to try to de-score all those red bags. 4-5, 4-5-9, one interference. Red team scores another three bags. Another bag for the red team. Blue is trying to de-score all the red. Blue grabs two. Red now de-scores that blue. A lot of defense. Bluebot is trying to run the interference. 30 seconds. Bluebot's grabbing two out of three out of the red. Blue is going back again for more, grabbing how many out of the red? Grab one more out of the red. Looks like we're having a little bot problem. Bots are stuck on each other. Ref is counting them down. They got to get out. They're stuck on each other. 4 seconds left. Match 1-1 is over. Looks like Red's got a lot of scoring in the drop. So Red Alliance wins the first quarterfinals match. So quarterfinals match one, red team leads 1-0.
For the next match, for the red team. 42-59C, the Seiko Mechanismos, and 17-14, more robotics. For the blue team, team 5-360, the Fire, and team 4-410B, the Gorillas.
So this is quarterfinals match 4-1, so this is the first match in this round. Nobody has a score in this match. Blue team, are you ready? Got thumbs up both teams. We need glasses on everybody. Are you ready? I got two thumbs up. All right, we're going to start in 3, 2, 1, go. Blue team trying to score a bag. Trying to score as well. They score a bag. We'll have to get the judge on this one. Autonomous is tied. No bonus. Driver challenge. 3, 2, 1, go. So we've got the red team grabbing bags. We got the two blue teams going out there trying to gather bags. Red team has just tipped over. They are down. Blue team scores 2 in the front goal, 2 in the back. Red team has tipped over. They're trying to right themselves. Their other alliance partner is gathering bags. They've got a couple of greens and they've got a couple of golds. Blue scores another goal and a green in their drop. Red trying to score. Red scoring 4 or 5 greens plus 2 golds. They're in. Blue bots are both trying to gather. We got the red bot. He's got 5 in their drop. They're going to try to score. Looks like red just scored 5 more into their drop. 5 more greens. Blue is going to try to de-score. They're trying to de-score. Blue scores a goal, but red is de-scoring. The blue bot is going to try to stay there and block their scores. Blue is now de-scoring out of the other red drop. 30 seconds. Blue is trying to guard what they have in their drops. Blue is scoring again. Red is de-scoring. They've pulled out 2. Blue is trying to block the rest of theirs in their drop. Red is going to try to score those 2 back into their drop. They've got 2 to score in 10 seconds. They score both. They went back for the 4-1 is over. Teams, we have a quick message. You all need to check in before your matches. You need to check in at the check-in table so we're aware of what teams are actually playing. So again, please check in at the check-in tables before you come out to the match. Quarterfinals match 3, Red Alliance with the 4 Musketeers, technical breakdown in air, score 116. Rank 7 Destroyers, Blue Alliance with Lancers and Robotech 26. Red team will take the first round. They lead 1-0. So back over on field 1, we're starting the second match. On match 1-2, Red Alliance leads 1-0. Who do we got out here, Ted?
For the Red Alliance, it's team 1200B, Mainframe Meltdown from Nina, and team 2177E, Metal Strikers from Oconomowoc. For the new teams, it's team 4410A, Technocracy from Babylon, and team 4259D, the Robos from Oconomowoc.
Thank you.
So again, Red Lions leads us 1-0. Red team, are you ready? Thumbs up. Mainframe's ready. Blue team, thumbs up, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Blue bot's going out trying to grab the gold one. Red bot scores 3 in the trot. The other red bot's going to try to score. Time's up. Red team wins autonomous. Driver challenge, 3, 2, 1, go. 3 more fast goals for the green, for the red, excuse me. Red's got 4 more, 5 more. Red scored 2 in the far trot. They scored 5 more in this trot. Blue team is pulling them out as the red team is putting them in. Blue team scores a gold in the blue trot. Red team is scoring again. They're scoring as fast as the blue team can pull them out. Red team is now blocking the goal, the blue team, not letting them de-score. The other red bot is scoring. One bag does fall out. They're just going to guard their bags. They've got enough in the bag to score. The other red team is trying to score. Blue is doing it one by one. They score another green. Red team now decides to score again. Blue team trying to de-score. Red tries to get up there and block again. Blue team manages to get 2 out of the trot. The other red team is trying to score. Red team is going to be able to do 2, 3 more in. Blue team tries to get a goal and misses. Red team gets under the trot, grabs a few more, tries to get back into the trot, and they tip over. They are tipped over. They're going to try to right themselves. Gives a prime advantage for blue team to de-score. Blue team is de-scoring. They're trying to de-score. 18 seconds. Red team de-scores a blue goal. Blue team tries to grab the goal and drops it. Blue team is trying to score desperately. Red team scores another bag. 3 seconds. And that is the end of match 1-2. So the results of quarterfinals match 1, we've got the Red Alliance, rank 3, 45, rank 6, Blue Alliance, 76. The Blue Alliance wins the first round. They're leading the round 1-0. Driver challenge ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
and their trap runaway blue, second blue, scores 4-5 in theirs. Both robots bump into each other and they knock off the preload on the red. Red grabs three more, dumps it into their trap. Red bot still grabbing, dumping right in their trap. Another three, one gold. Blue's got a whole bunch that they're going to dump into the end. They dump about five into theirs. Blue bot is now blocking red. Blue is keeping red from scoring. They score in the other trap. They get one out of three. Both red bots are being blocked by the blue. Blue scores three. They back away. They were blocking. They backed away within 5 seconds, so they're good. Red team de-scoring in the blue trap. Blue is trying to hold on. The other blue bot's trying to score. Red is pushing them together. Red is trying to unscore. Blue is holding on to theirs. Blue is trying to gather more up. Blue now leaves it and tries to de-score again. They're trying to get to the trap. Red scores, blue scores four more into their trap. Red is trying to de-score. Red scores a goal. Red scores a couple greens. Red is now guarding their goal so Blue cannot outscore. Blue is dumping a bunch out of it. 3 seconds. This is the end of match 2-2. Gets an additional 10 points for both being on their square. And the judges are coming to bat. All right, for quarterfinals match 1-2, we've got the Red Alliance ranked number 1, 137, against the Blue, ranked 8, 16. Red advances, they score 2-0. Red advances to the semifinals. So again, the Red team advances on to the semifinals. Next match, 3-2.
Quarterfinal match, 3-2. For the Red team, team 1200C, technical breakdown from Nina, and team 536E, Air from Appleton. For the Blue teams, team 4259A, the Destroyers from Oconomowoc, and team 4351A, the Lancers from Delafield.
Red team still scoring.
Red team almost scored blue. They almost made a mistake. They pulled it back. They're going to score three more in their red drop. Red scores three more into the red drop. Other red bot scores at least four greens and a yellow into their drop. They knock one green out. Blue bot's going to try to de-score. Red bot scores another bang into their drop. The blue bot's going to try to de-score those. He's got a hold of them. He's going to try to de-score. The other red bot's going to push them out of the way. Got to make sure they're not hanging up on anything. Red bot's got about six in there. They're going to try to score into the red drop. Blue team is trying to de-score. 15 seconds. Red team scored four more into the red drop. Red's got a yellow. They're going to bring it back. 6 seconds. Red's going to try to score. Fourth time runs out. Does not get the score. Quarterfinals match 2-2. Looks pretty close. The red team with the rank 4 and the 5 robot blasters and UPS team 86 versus team green simply complicated 7 gears rank 5 at 60. The red team advances on to the semifinals with a 2-0 win. Give me some thumbs up blue, thumbs up red. Autonomous, 3, 2, 1, go. We got two blues going to autonomous, only one red doing the autonomous. One red is gonna try to dump. They might be in the wrong goal.
Oh, there you go.
Field time.
Our timer, we lost our timer, guys.
Jeez.
Everybody just wait 1 second. We'll just keep this match holding for a second. All right, go. Red team reloads. Red team scores one already. Blue team's out there. They got a gold bag and a green bag. Red team scores four goals. Blue team's going to score four as well. We've got the red trying to grab bags. Both reds trying to grab bags. Both blues trying to grab bags. Blue now trying to de-score the red. They pulled one out. They've got a hold of two more and they pulled two out. Got one more, there's one left. Red scores one yellow. Blue pulls them all out. All of the red trough is out. The other blue bots trying to score. Both blue bots are now trying to score in their own color. Blue scores a goal. Looks like they're going to score a goal in there as they score. Green scores two more greens. Blue scores two more greens. Red is trying to pull them out. Blue is covering up there so they can't get pulled out. Blue team scores another two goals. Oh, one pulls out. Red trying to score two more. They got 24 seconds. Red trying to score two bags. And they do it done, and they score two bags. Blue is just holding on to theirs. Oh, red pulls one of the blues out in the far trough. Red is trying to pull the other ones out. Blue is trying to block. 5 seconds. Everyone goes back to their home zone. And the match is over. Match 4-2 is done. Quarterfinals, match 3-2. Team, ranked number 2, scores 155 versus the Blue Alliance scoring 20. Red advances to the semifinals as a score of 2-0. Quarterfinals match 4-2. Blue is leading this 1-0. Ted, do you know who's out here? All right, we're working on which two and three are out here for blue and for red. So the Red Alliance. So the Red Alliance rank 3. They've got the single mechanisms, Mustangs 2 and more robotics. The Blue Alliance rank 6. They have fire, brain bots, and I believe it's Gurzilla. And that is not the right match. Here's the finals for 4-2. Blue Alliance, ranked 6, 116. They beat the ranked 3 Alliance, 19. Blue advances to the semifinals. They beat over the 3rd ranked team. Good job, guys. Semifinals.
Okay, for the red team, we have team 1200B, mainframe meltdown from Nina, and team 1200, syntax error from Nina. For the blue teams, we have team 2177, the 5 from Oconomowoc, and team 1675, UPS team from Milwaukee.
So both of these teams have advanced to the semifinals. The first semifinal match. We got a thumbs up from the ref. Blue Alliance, thumbs up ready. Red Alliance, ready, thumbs up. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. Red is grabbing a bunch of bags.
See if they can score before the buzzer. It scores one in the buzzer. Judging is going to figure out who's got what. Red team wins 10 points. Drivers, 3, 2, 1, go. Blue team scores fast with number 4. Red team scores number 3. They got the gold flag. They're going to try to score. Blue team scores 2 more. I believe that's the red bot just scored the gold in the near trot. The blue bot scores another gold and 3 green. Another 2 for the red. The blue bot does not get the high goal. The red bot is blocking the goal. They're going to try to score on their own. They got 2 more bags than theirs. Now they're in trouble. The blue bot's in there. The blue bot overshoots their trot. The red bot is de-scoring all the bags out of the blue trot. Red bot is now blocking the blue. The blue bot scores another yellow on the far trot. Blue bot is being blocked by the red bot. The red bot is now trying to de-score. The red bot de-scores 3 bags out of the blue. The red bag is defending now and guarding all of their bags. The red team is still trying to guard their bags. Blue knocks one of them out. Blue is still trying to knock them out. 30 seconds. Red team is guarding what they have. Blue is trying to score with the other bot. The other red bot scores in the trot. One goal only, one goal. 1200B is guarding all of their red. Not letting blue de-score. We got 10 seconds. Blue is trying to de-score. Red is not letting them. They're blocking their trot. They're guarding their trot. They're not letting the blue in. Now they're coming back for home. No home bonus because only one team from each scored. We've got some loose parts on the field. Let's go back to the quarterfinals, match 4-2. And now it's gone. You had 4-2 up. All right. All right, while we're scoring this one, the next match, semifinals, match 2-1. We've got rank 2, 4 Musketeers, technical breakdown in air. Rank 6, the Blue Alliance, Fire, Brain Bots, and Gorilla.
Gorillas.
This is the first round. This is semifinals match 1-1. The red team, rank 1, scores 120 versus the Blue Alliance, scoring 35. It's the first round red wins in the semifinals match 1-1. Semifinals match 2-1. Ted, go ahead.
For the red team, it's team 4259F, the 4 Musketeers from Oconomowoc, and team 1200C, technical breakdown from Nina. For the blue team, it's team 536D, the Fire from Appleton, and team 4410B, Gorillas from Fond du Lac.
So again, this is the first round of the semifinals. Blue team, are you ready? Red team, thumbs up, are you ready? Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go! Looks like all 4 bots are participating in autonomous. Blue team scores right away with 1 goal. Red team scores 2 goals right away. No other action. Red team, 10 points for autonomous. Drivers ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Red team preloads 4 bags, dumps directly into the goal. They think they got 4 out of 5. Blue team scores 2 in theirs. 5-3-6-D preloads the 4, and they score all 4 in the blue.
other blue bot trying to de-score the red truck. The red bot's going high. It's got a gold bag in the red. You got a double score. Other red bot scores 4 into their truck, 5 now into their truck. Blue team guarding all of theirs. Red team trying to de-score. They can't get in. Blue team trying to score more. Red team trying to get in. It looks like they might have a way in. They might be able to de-score. Blue bot trying to score 2 more, and they do. Red team scores 5 green and another goal in theirs. Blue team trying to de-score the high bet and a high goal. The other blue bot guarding all of their bags, not letting red team de-score. Blue team is trying to de-score here at the near side. They're trying to de-score 26 seconds. Red team has got to bunch in. They want to... Blue team is trying to block them. Red team now grabs the yellow bag out of the blue truck. Red team scores 3 more greens. Red team drops the gold bag. 6 seconds. They're going back to the home score. 1 and the team match is over. No parking bonus. Both of them were on their color, so no 10-point bonus. Semifinals match 2-1. Red team wins, score 106 over the blue team, score 56. They lead this round, semifinal round, 1-0. Semifinals match 1-2. We've got the red team ranked number 1. They're leading the round 1-0. Ted, who do we got?
For the red team, we have team 1200B. Mainframe Meltdown and team 2177E, Metal Strikers from Oconomowoc. And for the blue team, we have team 2177, The Five, and we have team 2177C, Robot Blasters, both from Oconomowoc.
You got a thumbs up, Blue Alliance, you ready? Any thumbs up, both teams? Red Alliance, thumbs up, all right? Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. Blue scores 2 right away. Red scores 4. Other blue scores 3 plus a goal. Blue scores again, another one. Red scores 1 at the end, and they have 4 in their other truck. It'll be close. Blue wins, autonomous. Driver challenge, 3, 2, 1, go! Red throws their preloads in, they get 4 right away. Blue is on the other side, blue is trying to block. They get 4 bags, they're trying to go in. Blue grabs the bags and pulls them back to their side, they get another goal in theirs. Red scores 4 more in their truck as well. It's a high scoring match. Red is trying to de-score on blue. Red is pulling out 3 at the blue. He scores more blue. Red, he scores the center blue truck. Blue is gathering more bags. Red truck is almost full. Blue is going to try to de-score. Red team is trying to push him away.
Kurti's scoring 1, 2, 3, 4. Kurti's scoring them slowly. Blue team scores big in the end. Red team throws a yellow one. A big change in points. We've got the red, which is seems to be stuck under the trough. The gardener's under the trough. Blue scores again. They've got another goal if they can get it in there. 30 seconds. Red team trying to de-score blue. Blue team is de-scoring red. They're throwing them out. They're throwing them out. The entire trough is now empty for red. Blue de-scored the entire trough. Blue is now covering theirs and holding it. They're stuck in the trough. Red team scores one. 1 second left. Time's expired. This one will be close.
Defense. Red team just scores a punch
team still scooping. Blue team trying to de-score what red just did. Red team pushes it out of the way. Red team is keeping it right into the trough. Red team gets two de-score. Blue team pulled two out. Other blue bots trying to get some bags. Red team is blocking them, not letting them score. They're both trying to scoop up. Blue team is trying to de-score the red now. They got one. Oh, they almost had one. They get one out of the trough. They're going to turn it. They get two more out of red's trough. Red team scores down on this end, about five more, plus a yellow. Blue tries to score. They score three in their drop. One is being pinned towards the... The pinning is done. Red team is now trying to score again. Red team picks up two. They got two in their bot. The other red team has three in their bot. They're trying to put a gold one. Blue is now de-scoring, trying to de-score red. Trying to de-score. Two blue bots are running into each other. Red team is trying to score. They got one yellow. The end of the match. No parking bonus for either red or blue.
internship today.
Hey everybody, thanks for coming out to the Robotics competition today. Let's have a big round of applause for the volunteers and the judges. They did a great job today. I'm here to present the Sportsmanship Award. We had a lot of deliberation about this because we saw a lot of great examples of sportsmanship out there. First of all, thanks for all the home teams and Silver Lake and Oconomowoc teams for welcoming everyone in and showing such a great example. Our runner-ups, second and third place, are the Silver Lake Intermediate Schools, the 2177 C and D, the Robot Blasters and the Brain Bots. So let's give it up for that. And the Sportsmanship Award for this year this goes out to a team that gave up their own time to go to another table to help out another team that had some issues and technical problems, to help them get those technical problems straightened out and get the other team up and rolling, even though it didn't benefit them at all. Great example of sportsmanship. Let's give it up for the Menominee High School Mustangs, Team 1.
Team 713, Simply Complicated.
All right, we're gonna get the final started.
So no one got a birthday bonus. Each scored one at their home goal. No 10-point bonus for Park.
Okay, we've got a little bit discussion about that match here. So as you could see, there was a red robot was attempting to de-score in the blue goal. And while they were doing that, red robot, or blue robot 536E was behind them, and they could not get out, they could not go forward, so essentially they were trapped. There is a rule, there's a rule in the rule book about trapping. And that is where you don't have to be in contact, but that robot cannot get out if they're trying to get out. And that robot was trying to get out, so we initiated a five count for trapping. At the end of the five count, 536E is supposed to move away for 5 seconds. They didn't. They claimed that the robot was not operable at that point, and then it became operable. So because of that fact, we have to disqualify 536E for that match, which disqualifies the Blue Alliance for that match. So the Red Alliance will win match one, but it's the first match of two or three, so it's not over yet, but that is what happened over here.
Thanks, Kevin. So the score, obviously 105 for the red is 0 for the blue team because the whole team was disqualified.
Makes this more interesting.
Go!
Red Bot grabs four right away, going for a score, and they miss. The other Red Bot is repositioning, and they're going to try for a score. They've got a couple of bags in, 2 seconds, 1-0. Red scores. Red gets 10 points. Drivers ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Red Bot gets four, preloaded right in, score an additional four. Other Red Bot scores two more. Blue Bot's going to score four in the far goal. Red Bot's got five at least in their drop. They're going to score at least an additional five. Other Red Bot's got a gold and a green. Blue Bot's going for a high score for the goal, and they get it. Red Bot continues to score. Blue Bot's going to try to de-score. Blue Bot gets four now, and there's. Blue Bot de-scores gold one out of the red drop. Blue Bot continues to try to de-score. One more out. Red Bot scores six green plus a goal. Red Bot is de-scoring the blue now. Blue scores at least another six. Red gets two more. Blue trying to de-score. Blue de-scores four out of the drop. Blue gets the entire drop. All two drops are empty for the blue. Red team has a huge advantage, 39 seconds. Blue team has the score. Red scores a goal and more. Blue's got three. Red de-scores. Blue de-scores red. Red scores more and is going to cover them up. We got about 20 seconds. The blue bot is de-scoring the red. The red bot de-scoring the blue. Dunked it right into their trap. They're going to guard the blue goal. The blue bot trying to de-score the red. The blue bot's going to score. Blue bot scores the punch. Red bot trying to de-score. 1 second. That's it. This is going to be a close one. There is no 10-point parking bonus. All bots got back to their home score. No 10-point bonus.
Hey, before we get to participated in the skills challenges in the back corner. So we'd like to give out some awards, certificates to the teams that won or scored the highest in the skills champions. So first we have our robot skills award winner, and this is the team that scored the most points in 1 minute while driving the robot. And with a score of 190 points in 1 minute, is the team 1200B Mainframe Meltdown from Mino Meltdown. Challenge, and this is given to the team that scores the most point in 1 minute in autonomous mode, so without driver control. And with a high score of 85 points, team 2177, the 5 from Silver Lake.
Some extra special gifts for you today, gentlemen.
the U.S. Air Force recruiting office. Thanks, John. Again, we would like to thank all of the volunteers, the judges, the referees, our timekeepers, our scorekeepers, the people in the concession, everybody who dedicated their whole day today to come and help make this event possible. We'd like to thank all of you for coming. Hope you had a fantastic day, and we hope to see you again soon. Drive safe. Have a great weekend.